Okay, trying to kill all these beasts without dying ourselves. Actually, if they explode near these explosive barrels. No. I'm gonna. That doesn't do anything, does it? Now, how do I proceed? I'm not too sure on that. So, you know, there's that thing where beasties keep spawning and there's a bomb there. There is something over here, however. Not sure what that is. Just going to see if I can jump these barrels. Oh, I can. And this doesn't sound good. More monsters. Alright. Explode! Oh shit. When they make that sound, they're exploding. And I'm losing health when. Just trying to make the other one explode. Explode! Explode! No, didn't work. Explode! Oh, shit, shit, ah! Shit, 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 shit! Ah! That was a bit too close. Yeah, I can't move apparently when I'm in the inventory selection menu. And then I panicked. So, let's heal ourselves up again. Oop. Handy. And explore the other part of the island. See if there's anything there. I'm not quite sure what we can use that bomb on, if anything. Like, maybe it's just another battle spell you can. Not. A battle spell, obviously it's a bomb, but just something you can use to fight creatures, or maybe it's got to use somewhere, but I don't know. So we'll do some more exploring first. I find it weird how I glitch over those barrels. I don't like this fog, however. That's better. I'm still hearing creatures. There must be more of them, probably up on this hill. And we'll have to go around, I think. Maybe we can go this way? No? No, that doesn't look very climbable. I'm just going to go around. Go around. Ooh. Foggy. There was an artifact here somewhere. I could see it from the distance. Yeah, on top of that tower there. That's something we're trying to get to. Oh, there's a lot more of them. Oh, they sound like they're talking. doesn't do anything, does it? I don't like this. There's too many of them bunched up, and if one explodes, they might all explode, and that might kill me. Oh fuck. There we go. They didn't make the exploding sound. Ooh, that one. I don't know if my battle spells are doing anything to them. I think it, like, they explode anyhow as a sort of weird suicide defense if you get too close for too long. But it seems like if I trigger my battle spell on them, it's sort of like a on touch thing that they explode instantly. Like, I can trigger it when I want it to. Anyway, let's have a look around, see if we're not... Ah. There is a cool artifact, which I want to pick up. It's a gun turret, a red one. So that means if it gets destroyed, it's gone forever. But more gunpowder is always a good thing. I won't be able to pick up anything more, so I'm just going to drop this off on my island, build it somewhere. Might as well. And I don't have a vault to store anything yet, so I either have to build it or drop it. And I don't think I can actually drop anything. I don't know. I'm just going to consult my manual. See if there's a key to drop things. Right mouse button. There's an... Oh, discard artifact. Left shift key for delete. So let's try that with this battle spell. What did it say? Left shift. Okay, and that worked. Alright, so we have one more slot available now. Good thing I looked it up. Should have done that before I ran all this way back, but shit. Maybe not. Have to take a running. Yeah. Nope, that's not working. I don't know how to get here anymore now. How? Oh. Can I get... Nope. Backpack empty. Backpack empty. Ugh. Oh dear. I don't know how to get up here anymore now. To wait for my backpack to restore, probably. Now, I don't know where I can check if it has been. I thought it was the blue bar, but I think the blue bar is just my island. Well, that worked well enough. I mean, not the most elegant way, but we're there, we're here. Mission complete. Right, let's have another look here. I think we saw everything that we could on this part of the island. We picked up the artifact. Yeah. So we've got that. Now we want to try... Oh, that noise is sort of freaked me out. Just making sure there's nothing here, nothing here. No. Off we go to the top of the ruins, checking out if we can find a way to get to that tower somehow. It looks like it might require us to fly. It looks like it's just another gun turret, so I'm not too bothered if I don't find a way there. I mean, I can always use another gun turret, like more gunpowder. Power is always a good thing, but if I can't get there, then I'm not too bothered. We'll see if we can find maybe one of these artifacts that allow us to jetpack. Fly our way up to the tower. It's probably what we're going to be looking for. Gonna get up this way, going around this way. It's a bit hard to tell with these, with these old graphics and blocky textures all the way. It can be hard to tell whether something is too steep or too tall to make your way up or not. I don't like the sound of that. That sounds like boss fights. Oh, fuck. I can now not get to the end of the bridge for a bit. Maybe this is what I need the bomb for. Go, 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 go. I got stuck in my menu. I just need to get close enough so they explode themselves. But. But then I have to stay out of their way for a bit. So I don't get murdered. Wow, there's so many of them. I'm not quite sure how, like, do they keep coming? I hope not. Well, to be fair, I'm on half health at the moment. They just keep coming, don't they? They look like mites. At least they can't get on the bridge. I don't know if that's by design or if it's just a glitch. But I'm okay with that. Like, they seem harmless enough, but their explosions. To talk with proper English words, their explosions do a lot of damage. And I'm not sure how I'm meant to get past this because it does seem like they just keep coming. And they keep exploding. So I'm just going to. Yeah, it's just more and more of them coming. This is not great, is it? There's one stuck behind the wall there. That one just exploded. Kind of weird life form explodes itself so easily. Yep, there's more of them there. That one was really weird. Right, I'm thinking I'm going to go down here. Go back to my island to regain my health to full. I'd feel a little bit safer that way. And, ooh, I can see something I might want to pick up from behind those rocks. I'll get my health up first, and hopefully I won't have any problem getting back in that area. But it looked like behind those round rocks there was something blue I could pick up. Now, that could possibly be a. odd fact, but I'm thinking, I'm hoping, it's something to let me fly around for a bit, because that would be really useful right now. So I'm going to heal a bit. It's a shame I can't dock my island over there. I was thinking of picking up that bomb because I thought maybe that bomb over there is sort of key to solving that conundrum over there, but it might not have anything to do with it. And the problem is, although I just went to my island now, I can't remember. I was gonna say my belt is full, so I don't want to pick up something and then it turns out to be completely useless. But I can actually just build this turret I found. Get it out of my belt. So I've got one. That's weird. Oh yeah, so I've got a turret in front of this. I've got a turret here. So I can basically put it next to that one, behind the other one, or here. So I'm gonna put it here. This way I've got cover on three sides of my island, which seems smart. I'm going to save it. And I will try to not use my backpack so much. Ooh, wow, they're coming down this side now. Okay. I'm just going to pick up that bomb now that I have an extra space in my belt. And then I'm going to pick up, or try to pick up at least, whatever is the blue thing. Oh. Exploding creatures everywhere. Oh no, they're coming down. Oh fuck. Yeah, all come follow me. No, you're not dangerous. Well, saying that. Yeah, I don't need the battle spells to fight them. I can just come near them and they'll explode themselves. I'm still wondering what I need that bomb for, though. It must be used for something. I'm not entirely sure. I thought maybe it was to get rid of these explosive crates, but it doesn't look like it can do that at all. So it's just, I can't even target them. So I don't know. Okay, that. Oh shit. I happily glitched our way back up on these crates. Let's get past this annoying fog. See how it's in, put down in layers. And see if we get. Oh my god, no! Oh. Just keep exploding yourselves. I hope they don't find a way down anytime soon. Maybe I can explode these rocks. No? Doesn't look. Oh! Okay. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. I saw these little light things appear. I don't know what they are, to be honest. Are they. Yeah, that looks weird, doesn't it? And it seems like it has something to do with this bomb. But I don't know what. Oh. I don't mind if they one by one come, like, get to me. It's if they. They overwhelm me. There's too many of them at once. They'll start exploding and I won't have anywhere to go. There's so many of them. And they just keep coming. I just wanted to see if I could explode this these rocks, but I don't think I can. That starts closer and closer. Yeah, you keep on exploding. Oh dear, no. Yeah, explode. Ooh. Oh shit, that was stupid. I know. Well, I don't know, but, no, that's nothing. Okay. I just read there's a... Ooh, middle mouse button is also an action key. So let's... Oh! Okay, that's how it works. Okay, that didn't seem to have done anything to the actual rocks, but... I now know how to set a bomb. It's because I was reading this the reference card. Oof. That was stupid. And it actually explained, well, doesn't explain exactly how to set a bomb, but it does say action key 1 is the left mouse button, action key 2 right mouse button. But then there's an action key 3, which is your middle mouse button or the left control key. And apparently that's how I set a bomb. And probably also how I actually use a battle spell. So, now I know. See? This is much better. Now I can fight these things. Ugh. See, I like how they included tutorials for the building part of your island, but they didn't for this part, and they just... To be honest, it's something that a lot of older games have. I can't really fault this one in particular. But lots of older games just... assume that you'll figure it out, or they fail to explain really important parts like this, like how to actually do a ground battle with your character. Because like I say, they have a manual, they have a quick reference card, and they assume people will read this, and I would have if it was 15 years ago, but I'm so used to modern games just basically holding your hand in a tutorial and explaining every single button and possibility that it just didn't occur to me to check the manual to see maybe there's another way of activating things. And I realized that is my own fault, and that is not very clever of me. But, yeah, modern gaming has spoiled me, basically. I wonder how far this spell went. Oh, it's got a pretty long range on it, actually. That's good. So I don't even have to come near the damn things. Good, good, good. Now that I know how to set an actual bomb, I'm going to see if I can explode that weird thing here. Because I feel like... I should be able to. So I'm going to just try not to get myself killed. But ran right through that, didn't I? Set an actual bomb. Ah, there we go. Worked perfectly. Yeah, I'm just going to have you explode yourself. And I'm going to go back to my island to hulk up and then have a look to see if anything happened besides just exploding the thing. Because I'm pretty sure that that thing is what spawned those creatures in that particular area. So that area should now be, you know, creature free. Yeah, I'm gonna equip my battle spell. Because a bomb isn't really useful against these things. So what I do like is the auto-targeting. When I'm in character mode, at least you don't have it in your gun turret. You just get the target aid, basically, like the orange thing. But when I'm in my character mode, it actually auto targets. I don't. You just have to look in the general direction until you see the orange thing, and then you're good. So this completely removed that, which makes this area a lot safer because, as I assumed, it did spawn those monsters. So, haha, no more spawning now. So good progress. Oof. See, from a distance it looked like this was flat enough so I could, like, it's the shading on it makes it look like it's flat enough to actually jump onto, and then it wasn't. I can actually spam this really fast too. That's amazing. I am discovering so much, or rediscovering, because, like I said, I played big part of this game before, but I have no memory of this because I only played it once and I only played it partially. So I had no memory of this place basically, as you can notice. Now the thing is, I did notice something when I was up there. I noticed something blue and shiny behind these rocks, but it doesn't look like I can use the bomb. Oof. Oh dear. It doesn't look like I can use the bomb to explode the rocks. I was hoping, like, because they look a bit separate from the rest of the environment. I was hoping that I could, you know, use the bomb to explode this, but it doesn't look like I can. I'm just gonna try it again, but I'm pretty sure it's impossible to do that. Yeah, no. So I might have to come from the other side and drop down. So go climb up that hill and then, yeah. See, I can see it from here. It seems to be, from the looks of it, it could be a backpack upgrade to allow me to fly my backpack, or with my backpack, which is amazing because that would mean I could pick up that. Well, it's obvious, of course, the game planted it there on purpose. But it means I can get that turret off of the tower, that artifact over there. Now I'm going to tackle these monsters. Shouldn't be too hard now that I actually know how to do combat. And what I'm guessing is there's gonna be one or more of these creature spawning things up there. So I'm going to run up there. Ooh, fuck's sake. Yeah. Do some quick recon, I was going to say, but basically explode the shit out of this place. Oh, getting hit with debris. Awesome. Oh, is that the last ones explode themselves? There's still more of them though. I'm gonna swap to my battle spell. I can hear you. Where are you? Oh, he's stuck, isn't he? Ah, oh, there we go. That's right, kill yourself. All your friends and family are dead. And that looks to be from the shape and all. I'm not entirely sure, but I think it's a vault. Which would be awesome because that is somewhere I can actually store my artifacts. And we've got a new nav point available, which is also amazing. Because we can progress the game. There was a thingy here. Energy, whatever. That's the technical term for it, and energy, whatever. Look at the little birds. They look so disfigured. The actual body of the bird looks like what, weird robins, and then the wings look more like bats, which is interesting if that was on purpose, because then you've got bat robins, robin bats. Yeah. Anywho, I just realized my belt is full. Though I don't think I need the bombs anymore. So I might drop the bomb here, because it won't be lost. It will just be stored. Yeah, so I can come pick it up again if I need it. It's not lost. So I've got a vault, which is awesome. Let's see if we can jump this. I hope so. Yep. Backpack empty. Great. And we will... Oh, we didn't even have to drop down for this. We can... Ooh, try to fly. Whoops. I'm gonna... Ooh, there's a thingy here as well. Oh. And I think this is it for this island. Ooh, the flying is really, as you can see, wobbly and wonky. But we've got one more gun turret and we've got a vault now. So that was a success. I'm not going to build. Oh, it's a special gun tower. Even it's a level 2 one. I'm going to build the artifact safe here, because then I can store my other my red gun turret for now. And then if one of my other gun turrets get broken, I can replace it, because that one and the one in the back are both turrets that, well, artifacts that will be lost forever. Now the thing is, take So I can storm a battle spell in here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick up the bomb again. Oh, whoa, I forgot I was flying now. I'm going to pick up that bomb again. And oops. Put that also in my safe. Did they respawn? I don't care. I don't need them anymore. I've. Oh, that was potentially disastrous, but. Store bomb. I don't know if you can store infinite things in that vault, actually, but as long as I'm not told otherwise, I will assume so, and we'll keep storing things in it. And if it gets full, then we'll see what we do with that when we get there. But we've got another nav point available, we've picked up a vault and two gun towers, and we increased our island's energy, I think, with those light ball things that we picked up everywhere. We've got a battle spell and a bomb. So I'm thinking I'm done here. I don't think I've got anything else I want to do. So we're going to the next point in the game. I don't know where what it will be. Making sure everything is in full repair. I'm going to save. And we're done here. So, off we go. What I really want to find is an aircraft. Hangar, or however you pronounce that word, something that can build little airplanes because they are the most fun.